Well, you should know how by now to do straight lines and can change to drawing curves and back to straight lines. Let's try something where we're only doing curves but multiple shapes. So I'm going to the pen tool and I'm going to draw a perfect circle. Well, as close as I can with what I know so far. So I'm going to click, move, click, hold, and drag. So I'm trying to make like 1/4 of a circle. Come down here and click, have half of a circle, move, click, hold, and drag, and come back. Oop, gotta get that little circle that says I'm completing the path, and I have a circle. Now I'm gonna start another one. Click, hold, drag to get that quarter, only click to get the other quarter. This one I will have to, that's right, click, hold, and drag. And this one, what do I have to do? See the circle, because I want to complete the path, and just click. Let's try doing an oval. Click, hold, drag. What do I have to do next? That's right, just click. What do I have to do here? Think about it. Click, that's right, hold, and drag. Complete the shape. Let's do one more oval. So I'm going to click, hold, drag, click, hold, drag. Oh, look at that, kind of got almost a straight line there in the middle. And I'm going to click and click, hold, drag. You know what? I think I did a little click, got 4 anchor points. Let's see what happens when I go and turn this into a selection though. Okay. Oops! I lost that. Wait a minute. Let's go back, close the path. Way over here in histories, right? Or you could do an undo. Let's pick up a new tool. Over here in the toolbox, we're looking for the direct selection tool. It's A on your keyboard. And what it does is selects paths. So you can't see this, so listen carefully. I'm holding down the shift key, coming over here and clicking on the paths, so I can have them all selected, going back to the pen tool, clicking selection, saying okay, and they're all shapes with marching ants that I can fill and save. Now you can use any color you want. Again, you're gonna post this on your blog. Bye-bye.